Step aside, now!
O Ira and Aphrodite, please grant my daughter the virtue of obedience. Eagle Bearer, you bless this temple with your presence. If I may ask, I'm having a little problem.
I'm not a problem. I'm a Spartan. You keep at home supervising farmers while I could be out in the world finding adventure. You give my brothers the chance to explore. Why not me?
An explorer, are you?
So, you're the Eagle Bearer everyone's been talking about. I hope you live up to your reputation. I'm Zophiras.
Could you please educate my daughter to behave as a Spartan woman should?
If both you and Zophiras agree, I'll train your daughter to be a fine Spartan. Beginning with her physical strength, of course. It's the only way she can keep your household safe and prosperous.
The Eagle Bearer is right, Mater. Spartan women must be strong.
You can call me Cassandra.
I suppose if the Eagle Bearer says it. All right. Train my daughter as you see fit.
Let's begin your training with running. Try to keep up.
But Spartans never run. Only cowards do. Why should I train in running?
Strong legs mean you'll thrust your spear with more force.
And yours do seem very strong.
Let's race through the theater to the entrance of the Dromos. Last one there's a wounded goat. Glad you could make it.
I'll get you next time.
Now we'll race horses. But not like they do in athletic games. We'll make our own course.
Horses? Why should I bother with those filthy beasts? We have Ilotes for that.
Horses are beasts of muscle and power. You'll never understand until you hold one between your thighs.
Well, when you put it that way, ride on.
Let's race to the bridge south of Sparta. Ready? Go!
Ella.
And that's how you master a beast.
That was more speed than mastery.
How are my lessons so far, Zophiras?
Not bad. But why did you decide to teach me anyway? Don't you have more exciting things to do? Treasures to find, tyrants to depose.
If no one taught, people would live alone in their ignorance. By sharing knowledge, we grow closer together.
I might like to get closer.
Do you have a suggestion for our next bit of training?
There's a place I found in the southern hills with a wonderful view. Will you go there with me?
I like the view already, but let's go.
So, does that bird follow you everywhere?
Icarus!
Stand aside!
Yes, he likes to keep an eye on me. Are you jealous?
If you don't mind being watched, I don't either. Did Zeus give you any special powers? You know, Achilles got invulnerability, Heracles the strength of a god.
If you know the old stories, you know what Zeus is especially good at.
If you have that kind of talent, just call me Pandora. Beautiful, isn't it?
Absolutely.
I think I'm beginning to understand you, Cassandra.
Are you? Tell me, who do you think I am?
You answer my questions with such passion and authority. You like being in charge, don't you?
You might be right. But really, why did you bring me out here?
I thought we could continue with some more intensive training, Cassandra. If you've got some energy left.
Well then, let's begin our advanced lessons.